Don't see this clip if you have aquaphobia.